Hello and welcome to my channel. Today we will learn Chapter 10, Beautiful Homes of Class 3, Environmental Studies. Chapter 10, Beautiful Homes. Look at the picture. This hut belongs to Chandra Raju and Madhu. They live in a village near Hubli in Karnataka. They collect betel nuts and sell them in the village. They are poor. They made their hut with mud and thatched roof. Thatched roof means a roof which is made up of dry leaves, straw, reeds, or similar material. They painted the walls of the hut with lovely patterns. They planted roses and jasmines around the hut. They cleaned the hut every day with a broom made up of dried palm leaves. The size of a house does not matter. We may live in a small or a big house, but it is very important to keep it clean. We should sweep our house every day and wipe the floors. The furniture and other things should be dusted every day. The drains should be covered and cleaned regularly. No waste material should be thrown in the drains. The walls of a house should be painted. The doors and windows should have curtains. They should allow breeze and sunlight to enter our house. Do you know, a house that gets sunlight and breeze smells clean and does not allow the germs to breed. The windows and doors should have wire mesh so that the mosquitoes and flies cannot enter the house. The garbage should be collected in a dustbin, thrown in the big garbage bin of the locality. You should never throw the garbage in front of your house or on the road. It can breed germs and spread diseases. Name two diseases that can spread from open garbage heaps. There are many diseases like gastroenteritis, dysentery, cholera, food poisoning, etc., which spread from open garbage heaps. Make sure that the big bins are cleaned and the garbage is removed regularly from your locality. Do you know, the municipality in cities and panchayat in villages are responsible for the removal of garbage. The garbage is separated. Glass, paper and tin are recycled. Waste from fruits, vegetables is converted into compost. The area in front of your house should be as clean as the area inside your house. You should decorate your house with plants and flowers. Do not store old tins, cardboard boxes, broken toys, old books or newspapers. Sell them to the local scrap dealer or the raddiwala for recycling. Do not leave broken pots, tires, etc. around your house or on the terrace. They collect water and become breeding grounds for mosquitoes. We should never throw waste materials in public places or from car windows. Keep empty packets, ice cream cups with you till you reach a dustbin. We should follow 3 R's of garbage disposal, that is, reduce, reuse and recycle. We should reduce the waste material and we should reuse the things like jars and bottles. We should recycle paper, glass, clothes, etc. Our pets sharing our shelters. Raghav has a pet dog, Tanny. It is 5 years old. It has a white fur with patches of brown. Raghav bathes and combs it regularly. Every morning and evening, Tanny is taken for a walk. Raghav's parents take Tanny to a veterinary doctor for regular checkup. Tanny likes milk and biscuits. Veterinary doctor means animal's doctor. Raghav and his parents are very careful about washing their hands with soap after playing with or feeding Tanny. They do not allow Tanny to jump on their beds as dogs can spread germs. Tanny has a small bed. Lokesh has four hens and a cock. They live in a coop. Every morning, Lokesh collects the fresh eggs. He sweeps the coop, feeds the hens with grains, and gives them fresh water. After putting the eggs in a basket, he washes his hands properly with soap, as many diseases of birds can be passed on to human beings. It is wonderful to have pets who share our homes with us. It is very important to love them, keep them clean, and feed them properly. So, the following points must be kept in mind if we want to keep a pet. Feed them properly, keep them clean, take them to a vet for regular checkup, and love them. Now, let's summarize the important points of the lesson. Steps to keep a house clean. A house should be clean. Every day we should sweep and wipe the floors. We should also dust the furniture and other things. It should get enough sunlight as it does not allow germs to breed. There should be proper ventilation to get fresh air. Doors and windows should have wire mesh to keep the mosquitoes away. The garbage should be collected in a dustbin and thrown in the garbage bin of the locality. Now let's solve the textual questions and answers. Question A, tick the correct options. First, the natural light that is important for a house is sunlight. Second, the waste material should not be thrown in drains. Third, sell the old and non-reusable things to a scrap dealer. Fourth, the important thing to be done before and after feeding an animal is washing hands. Fill in the blanks. First, the size of a house does not matter. Second, the windows or doors should have wire mesh to keep mosquitoes away. Third, many diseases of birds can be passed on to human beings. Fourth, we should not throw the waste material on the road. Fifth, we should recycle paper, glass, clothes, etc. Match the following. See the correct pairs. First, wiping floors, mop. Second, walls, paint. Third one, doctor treating animals, veterinary doctor. Fourth, doors and windows, curtains. And fifth, hen, coop. Question D. Answer the following questions. First, how do you keep your home clean? We keep our home clean by daily sweeping the house, wiping the floors, and dusting the furniture and other things. Second, who is responsible for the garbage removal in your area? The municipality or panchayat is responsible for garbage removal in our area. Third, mention three places that can become breeding grounds of mosquitoes. The following places can become breeding grounds of mosquitoes. First, water collected in broken pots, tires, etc. on the terrace, open garbage bins, and clogged gutters. Question 4. Explain briefly the 3 R's of garbage disposal. The 3 R's of garbage disposal are as follows. First, reduce the waste material. Second, reuse the things like jars and bottles. Third, recycle paper, glass, clothes, etc. Question 5. Which 4 important points must be kept in mind if you want to keep a pet? The following points must be kept in mind if we want to keep a pet. First, feed them properly. Second, keep them clean. Third, take them to a vet for regular checkup. Fourth, love them. Here, vet means short form of veterinary doctor. Thank you for watching.